medical student here at this hospital, I got very interested in women's health, and that women's health interest sort of then transformed into gynecologic oncology as I learned that it was really the only field where you're taking complete care of a woman, starting from diagnosis, doing her surgery, her chemotherapy, and then really taking care of her for the rest of her life. But then also, I think practicing evidence-based medicine and making sure that my patients are getting the most appropriate standard of care, but then also access to anything new in the field. And I find that my ability to take care of patients is better because of the research we do. One of the most exciting advances in gynecologic oncology is our growing understanding and appreciation of the genetic contribution to gynecologic cancers.